Just want the mood to be right. Keeping it low in the night, yeah. So long since I got a glimpse of a light. It's blurring out my eyes. Oh, we should open up our window.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So we're gonna start out with a huge grocery haul. I'm just gonna get to the point of the video. I went grocery shopping. I've been gone like all morning because my husband had the card. When I got to Walmart, I didn't realize that, so I had to go back and pick it up from him and then go back to Walmart and pick up my groceries. Then we went to Publix and went to Family Dollar. So I went to a couple different stores. I actually had a doctor's appointment this morning. I know I don't do updates here for you guys on like pregnancy or doctor's appointments, but we have been gone since 9 o'clock this morning. It is currently 2:30. I have all the groceries set up back there to show you guys, but it's hot, I'm sweating. So this morning I actually went to go get these little stickies put on just to check my heart and everything like that so I can be cleared to deliver. But if you guys like any vlogs or like pregnancy updates or doctor updates, I do leave my link down below to my other channel, our family channel, that gets you guys all, you know, hooked up to that and all, you know, caught up on whatever we're doing. So I actually need to edit some videos to post. I have some in my phone that I need to post on that channel, but we're gonna go ahead and do this grocery haul. So we're gonna go ahead and show you guys everything that I bought today because we have a huge haul, and then I need to put the frozen stuff away. I might have to wipe down some things in the fridge and then reorganize the freezer, but we're gonna get it all done in this video. Just got these Huggies overnight in our last Huggies box, so I wanted to try these out. That's why I only got the 68 pack, and that's like the only one they had. I had a $2 coupon for this and I completely forgot to use it. So these are only $24.25 if you count the change. So we're gonna try these out on Andrea. We also are trying to potty train, so we're trying to transition. I also needed some wipes. You know, these can come in handy with the new baby. So I just got the big pack, the 12 pack, the pop tops, so that way I can re-pop it and not have the seal on it, because sometimes the seal doesn't really work. So those come with 672. They were about $19 at Walmart. And then I got Liam these Pacific Cooler Capri Suns for his lunches, or sometimes Layla likes these with her lunch at home, but since we have juice as well and like the bottles, I always just put it in her cup. And then our Dr. Pepper, our Coke, our Pepsi, like always. And then over here, I just have like all my produce. This is the stuff that I went to Publix for. So I did a breakdown of like produce, cheese, dairy, you know, all that at Publix. And then Walmart was kind of like kids snacks and stuff, so I can get like more bulk, like bigger value items. So over here, I just grabbed 3 bags of the Colby Jack Publix cheese because of the meal that I'm going to be doing. Actually, 2 meals call for the Colby Jack cheese. Some sharp cheddar, I think I grabbed 2 of those. And then I grabbed a Parmesan and a mozzarella. Whoops. And there goes my basil that I got. I also got some fresh basil. And it also rolled over here, my jalapeno. So a jalapeno for one of the meals this week as well. Jumbo Beef Franks, Publix brand. I got those because it also calls for another meal. And then I've been craving sausage, so I just grabbed this Jimmy Dean regular sausage. Sometimes I'll whip this up in the morning for me and the girls. We tear it, or I only do half, like one morning and then half the other, or sometimes I don't even need that much, so there'll be leftovers. And then I grabbed some kielbasa because I'm going to be doing a kielbasa broccoli Colby Jack cheddar cheese in the oven, and potatoes, which that's why I got these honey gold potatoes. So super excited to try that one out. Some bacon. 2 of my meals call for bacon, so I got a 16 ounce, and then I got an 8 ounce because one of them calls for an actual whole 16 ounce and then one of them calls for an 8 ounce. So that's what I got in like the little meat section over there. I also grabbed 2 cucumbers for like a snack for me because I've actually been craving these. I've always keep forgetting to get them at the store. Pears instead of apples this time. So the kids love these, and honestly, so do I. I like these better than apples. So I just grabbed 3 pears. We have been eating oranges like crazy. They kind of were getting tired of strawberries, blueberries, and blackberries, so I wanted to switch it up. So pears, oranges. I also grabbed them some carrots for like lunches or even snacks. Couple of my meals call for onions, so I grabbed 3 onions because we don't have any at all right now. My russet potatoes, always have to have these because we like mashed potatoes, or I make like these little diced potatoes with adobo seasoning on it and like butter and olive oil, put it in the oven for like 40 minutes at 350, and they're so good. So that's another recipe that you guys can try if you need like a side. And then a head of cabbage.
I got a smaller one this time because I don't really use it all sometimes, and this is like about half the size of what I usually get, so maybe this will be perfect size and it won't go to waste. Another thing that I'm going to be doing actually with the kielbasa will be the broccoli. So I needed broccoli to put on the sheet pan, like the baking sheet, so it called for 2 cups. And then over here I have this 5 cheese garlic bread. We're going to be doing like a chicken parm on the skillet, so a different kind than what I've usually made. So I grabbed this for like a side. And then these are like one of my favorites in the morning, just easy pop in the oven or in the microwave, and then I mix it and then pop it back in the microwave for a minute or two, and then just, you know, a yummy breakfast bowl. So a biscuit, sausage, and gravy. That one sounds really good, like for tomorrow. And then another one of my meals calls for tater tots. So I'm gonna do, it's actually a chili cheese hot dog, like chili cheese tater tot hot dog type of thing in the oven. So I grabbed a whole bag of tater tots because it calls for a whole bag. And then for like lunches or even, you know, my midnight snack, because I am pregnant, so I like to snack, I grabbed a combination and 2 cheese tostinas pizza. Those are very easy to just pop in the oven. And then I grabbed just 12 eggs. Usually I get the 18 pack, but we still have a few in there. So I just grabbed this time around, some Land O'Lakes butter, some country crock butter. I love cooking with this. It gives it a little more flavor. And then this is for another meal. Oh, my cracked chicken. So I'm going to be making like a cracked chicken in the crock pot. I wanted to make that today, but it cooks for a few hours and it is 2:30 right now. So I'm probably going to have to make something else tonight. So we're just going to do probably the kielbasa tonight, because that sounds super easy. And then I grabbed some Breyers natural vanilla ice cream, lactate milk for the baby. She drinks these at nighttime and nap time. And then I also grabbed these I don't even know how to pronounce that, but this noodle, Publix noodle, that I'm going to be making that chicken parm that I was just telling you guys about. So this is going to be the noodles that I'm going to use for it. And then a lot of my meals call for chicken this week, so I grabbed a 6-pack, and then I grabbed a 2-pack, or that might be a 3-pack. It looks kind of like it's cut right there, but I just grabbed some chicken. And then over here is my huge Walmart haul that I'll show you guys, because this is not like any frozen or any cold items. These are just kind of canned, and then like I said, the kids' snacks. So for that marinara sauce, I just grabbed this with flavored meat ragu to use for that chicken parm, some more extra virgin olive oil. And then one of my meals calls for a steak seasoning, so I really couldn't find any besides this one. I just grabbed the steak and chop seasoning, hopefully it's good. And then the kids' juice, so I grabbed a fruit punch, and then a different kind this time was berry. Usually I get apple, but I always get fruit punch because I like to drink the fruit punch too. So I just grabbed a berry to kind of mix it up a little bit. And then chicken broth, it called for 2.5 cups in one of mine, so I grabbed 2 cans of the Campbell's chicken broth. And then, like I said, that chili cheese dog, I got one with beans, and then a Hormel chili with no beans. So we're gonna mix those together and then put like cheese on top, and then it'll be hot dog and it's so good. And or hopefully it'll be good. We haven't had it yet. And then the kids love having like these tortillas with cheese, so like a quesadilla for lunch. They go crazy over them. So easy meal that I can just pop on the oven, give them some fruit with it, and we're good to go. So I grabbed more of those because we finished those up yesterday. Another meal for the kids are these Slim Jims. They like these on-the-go snack. I have these in the baby bag. It's just like a little quick, you know, here if you need something until we get home. And for myself, because I really like those too. My husband will eat the whole pack at the same time. So I just grabbed 3 different kinds of fruit chews. I grabbed this Super Mario Kart, or the Super Mario one. I grabbed a Scooby-Doo one. And then I grabbed a Frozen one because I kind of just went with what each kid would like. And then I grabbed them these Nutri-Grain Blueberry Real Fruit Bars. So they really like these. I couldn't find the mixed berry one this time. It was either blueberry or strawberry. So I just grabbed the blueberry one. And those are like their little snacks that I got them. For breakfast, we can do s'mores. I was trying to find the smaller pack, but the lady did not have any. She was actually putting them out at the time. So I just grabbed a 16 value pack. Hopefully we finish these, or the kids like them. And honestly, I've been wanting some of these s'mores ones. So I grabbed a s'mores Pop-Tart for like breakfast or even like a snack. And then I grabbed, instead of applesauce this time, I grabbed some of these yogurts for Andrea. Even Layla, I know she'll like these. So it comes with 5 blueberry and then 5 berries. So it's like a variety pack. And then we haven't gotten these in a while, so I just grabbed these little bites, quick, you know, breakfast in the morning or on the go. Like this morning, we didn't have enough time to really eat breakfast, so I kind of had to just grab like some things for them really quickly. So this could be like very easy, or even a Pop-Tart. if we have like doctors in the morning. And then Layla was like begging me for some Lucky Charms, so I just grabbed some Lucky Charms for her. That'll be their cereal for this week or for the next 2 weeks, because they don't really eat cereal too much. And then some of these Cheetos Puffs. She was like, oh my god, mommy, I love those. So we got some of these Cheeto Puffs, some Tostitos Scoops. My husband's been making like these little cups where he puts these on the baking sheet, cheese in them, and then sour cream on top, and they're just so good as like a little snack. So I grabbed more of those. Potato chips for like my sandwiches or any kind of meals that I'm gonna be making. And then not any food related, but the kids are almost out of their toothpaste, so I just grabbed another one. This Colgate Maximum Cavity Protection. It's just a bubble fruit, mild bubble fruit one with a little llama on it. So got that. And then a backup deodorant, because I always like to have one extra just in case, because sometimes I'll always forget we're almost out and I don't have any. So I grabbed another Extra Fresh antiperspirant, some more of this Lysol laundry sanitizer. I use this with every wash, especially now that, you know, all the viruses and everything are going around. I really like to have this on hand. We still have some left, but I always like to have an extra just in case. These are the razors that I use, Intuition. So I already have like the little holder. I just needed some refills. And we are so close to being out of our everyday Equate. You know, like this is kind of like Head and Shoulders, but Walmart brand. And I kind of like this one better. So it's just a 2-in-1 dandruff shampoo and conditioner. I don't wash my hair every single day, but when I do, I use this. And then I use a Redken conditioner. And then we are out of our toilet wand refills. So I needed some more of these Clorox little toilet cleaning refills. Comes with 10 in those. And then we are completely out of baby soap. So I just needed some Johnson Bedtime Baby Soap. And that's what I use for Andrea's body and hair. And then Layla uses this for her body. So Layla has a different shampoo for her hair because she has curly hair. But that's what I got from Walmart. And then quickly over here is what I got from Family Dollar. I just used this Irish Spring Original Soap. Me and my husband both use these. So I thought being at Family Dollar, I would find them a little bit cheaper. But this kind of stuff was, you know, the same price as going to Walmart. So I grabbed that. I also found this Lysol Power Foam Bathroom Cleaner. So I'm going to be using this like on the toilet especially, because instead of using those wipes, I can just use my washcloths and use this spray. So this was like $3.50, I want to say. But I got this. And then I got more of the Lysol wipes because we are almost out. The lemon scent is my favorite, so I just grabbed one of those. And these were actually more expensive at Family Dollar than at Walmart by like 50 cents. So I'm just going to stick to getting all my cleaning stuff at Walmart. And then I needed some more Listerine. We are about down to here, so I'm almost out. I just want to have a backup. Got this at Family Dollar. I don't remember how much that was. I want to say like $4.15. And then I didn't have my regular Colgate one that I use, so I just got this Clean Mint Total. Pretty much the same thing, but it's just a difference. It's not the mint, like the Cool Mint, the one that I had before. So just a Clean Mint. And then like I've said before, I use hydrogen peroxide to clean my night guard at night. So I just grabbed two more of these because I go through them pretty quickly. And I think they're about the same price as Walmart. So really not much of a difference. I could have just got this stuff at Walmart, but I had to make it hard on myself and go to 3 different stores. And then down here, I think the only thing that I would say was a good deal was this $9.95 24 family rolls. But they aren't like the thick rolls. They're kind of like the smaller ones. Usually I get the jumbo. But I guess it doesn't really matter. So we're gonna have to find some room in that linen closet, like I said. But I grabbed that from Family Dollar, all this at Family Dollar. Then this is from Walmart that I grabbed. And then, like I said, this is all from Publix. So that's the ending. Oh, and then this is from Walmart, all that. So like I said, this is the ending to my video for the grocery haul, because I'm sweating. I'm so hot right now. I need to go change my shirt, but I first need to put away all the cold items and the ice cream, because those are gonna get really hot really quick and start to melt, and I don't want that. So we're gonna go ahead and start in the freezer and organize that a little bit and put everything away.
I don't think we got enough time to sort out all the fights. Yeah. Sort out all the lies, oh baby, yeah. There was a part of me that knew that, and still I'm caught by surprise. I thought you'd always be mine, oh yeah. I guess our dreams fell asleep. There's no passion in the comatose. Baby going down, 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 down. Baby going down, 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 down. Tried so hard to stay afloat. Yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Baby going down, 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 down. Yeah. And I thought it's time I'm letting you go. This time I know it for sure. Just thought I should let you know. Now, no words no more, no. I got so high on a low. That's when I loved you the most. Now I thought I should let you know. Now, no words no more, no. I really thought we had it covered. Was gonna patch up all the scars, but we smashed up all the parts. Oh, no, no. Always knew that you were stubborn, but didn't know it'd be so hard to figure out who you really are. I guess our dreams fell asleep. There's no passion in the comatose. Baby going down, 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 down. Baby going down, 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 down. Tried so hard to stay afloat. Yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Baby going down, 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 down. Yeah. And I thought it's time I'm letting you go. This time I know it for sure. Just thought I should let you know. Now, no words no more, no. I got so high on a low. That's when I loved you the most. Now I thought I should let you know. Now, no words no more, no. We're done now, no words no more. We're done now, no words no more. We're done now, no words no more, no, no. We're done now, no words no more. We're done now, no words no more.
Curious as to why there is just so much food packed into the fridge or even the pantry, it's because we still live at my parents' house, like I've said in my previous videos just recently. So we will be moving out very soon, so I will have a lot of organizational videos for you guys, as well as like the fridge, the pantry, maybe in the bathrooms, kids' room. Like, I just have a whole bunch of ideas that I want to do. So I'm really excited to get those out. Just make sure you have that notification bell on so that way you guys know exactly when I upload and I can give you all the motivation you need. So we're just gonna wipe down and organize the fridge to the best of my ability and whatever I can put in here. And then we're gonna move on to the pantry and put everything else away. I just wanna be around you.
I know what he's thinking, but I don't have a clue. True talent in avoiding conversation. you're the antidote. Losing sleep, I'm in too deep. No matter where I hide, you got me sleep deprived. A Thursday night when I first saw you, those green eyes caught me. Yeah, it was crazy. It was a Friday night when I first kissed you. It struck me like lightning. You broke my chains and released me. And days turn into nights on the couch in your apartment. No, I am not the same. Everything has changed. Every day 24/7, you call my name, and I will come running. Yeah, every day 24/7, yeah, every day I will come running, babe.
we're going to move on to the easy meal that I'm going to be making. I do have my cutting board to cut up all of my veggies and my sausage, a knife, a baking sheet. I also have this whole pack of Colby Jack cheese that I'm going to be using. Kielbasa, just a 13 ounce, or I think this one is a 14 ounce. It calls for 13 ounces, but 1 ounce is not going to make a big difference. This head of broccoli that I purchased, I did get two, but I'm only going to use one in this meal. Honey, baby gold, potatoes. These cook so fast in the oven. I'm so surprised at how much faster they are than my regular russet potatoes. Gonna be using garlic powder and that steak seasoning that I just purchased. Some extra virgin olive oil. It does call for paprika, but I didn't have any. I thought we did, but I was thinking we had it because we had cayenne pepper. But this is just super easy. So what we're gonna do is preheat the oven to 425. And then you're gonna put it in the oven for 20 minutes, but honestly, I think 15 minutes would probably be the best because it did burn a little bit and the broccoli you could tell was just, it was good, but it was still like a little overcooked. So what we do is we chop everything up. We put our extra virgin olive oil over it and our seasonings, mix it up, put it in the oven for, like I said, 20 minutes, but you could do 15 minutes. And then at the end, you're gonna put your cheese and let it melt on top. So easy, it was so good. Make sure you don't put too much oil though, because the kielbasa already has its own oil, so it can get extra greasy. So just put a very little bit, even if you think that, you know, it's too dry. I did this on accident and it was just a little bit oily. So the next time I make it, I will be very cautious about that. So now that I popped that into the oven for about 20 minutes, I'm just going to clean up my little mess. So if you guys are having, you know, any kind of errands that you need to run, or if you have like soccer practice, baseball practice, or anything with the kids in the afternoon or the evening time, I would highly recommend this meal because it is super easy. You just have to chop up the veggies and place it in the oven at 425 for 20 minutes. So in the meantime, I'm just going to clean up the kitchen as much as I can, so that way when I'm done eating, I can just clean the dishes that we used and clean the dishes that are left in the sink that I need to hand wash, and I'm just good to go. So very easy dinner tonight and very easy cleanup in the kitchen. No, I've been looking for a loving inside.
change, honey, it's all for the better. Oh no. So spit it out to my face, it's okay. I've been busy working late, unrehearsing my face, like repeating my mistakes. It's alright, it's okay, there's no one else to blame. I'm busy loving myself. I've been prioritizing, and you don't make it on that list. Don't get offended, baby. It's just a self-reviving thrift. Swarm around my head, look the way
I just want to pop in here one last time and say thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to comment down below so that way we can get to know each other a little better. I wouldn't be on this YouTube journey without you guys, so I just want to say thank you so much. I hope you consider subscribing, because if you want some cleaning motivation, I upload every Friday with bonus videos in between. So I can't wait to see you guys in the next video. Thanks again. Bye.